Adventurous kids explore with education and learning what a wild life is in the Everglades. I want to explore the Museum of Discovery and Science. What plants do butterflies like? I want to know about Key West. Adventurous kids learning and fun. Adventurous kids.
Today I'm going to tell you about diabetes. Diabetes mellitus, commonly known as diabetes, is a group of metabolic disorders characterized by a high blood sugar level over a prolonged period of time. Diabetes is a disease in which your blood glucose or blood sugar levels are too high. Glucose comes from the foods you eat. Insulin is a hormone that helps the glucose get into your cells to give them energy. This natural balance breaks down in people with diabetes. High blood glucose can make you feel tired, dizzy, or even sick. Type 1 diabetes mellitus happens when the part of the pancreas, an organ of the digestive system, an endocrine system, or vertebrae that makes insulin is destroyed by that person's own immune system. When the pancreas does not make insulin, glucose, sugar, and the blood cannot get into the parts of the body that need the sugar to live. In order to live, a person with type 1 diabetes must take insulin for the rest of their life. They need to check their blood sugar level on a regular basis, often many times each day. Type 1 diabetes happens most of the time in younger people. However, it can occur in adults, although this is much less common. About 1 out of every 10 people with diabetes have type 1 diabetes. Type 2 diabetes mellitus is an illness very different from type 1 diabetes. In type 2 diabetes, the person makes insulin, but either the insulin does not work in that person's body as it should, or they do not make enough insulin to process the glucose. When insulin does not work as it should, glucose, sugar, in the blood cannot get into other parts of the body that need sugar. Type 2 diabetes happens most of the time in an older person who is overweight. Gestational diabetes mellitus is like type 2 diabetes. It happens to some women when they are pregnant. Other types of diabetes include, but are not limited to, latent autoimmune diabetes of adults, like type 1 diabetes. LADA, L-A-D-A, is an autoimmune disease of the pancreas. This means the body's immune system attacks the cells in the pancreas that are supposed to make insulin. But LADA is also like type 2 diabetes because it causes insulin resistance. Maturity onset diabetes of the young is any of several hereditary forms of diabetes mellitus caused by gene mutations. Diabetic retinopathy is the most common eye disease caused by diabetes. It damages the retinas in both eyes, causing vision problems which may lead to blindness. Because of the damage caused by high blood glucose, it is very important to treat diabetes mellitus. The goal is to maintain a normal blood glucose level. These are different ways of saying the same thing, much like yards and meters are different units of distance measurement. Diabetics should check their blood glucose often. This is to make sure they do not get hypoglycemia. A glucometer is a battery-powered measuring device that checks the blood glucose level. Diabetics often carry a glucometer with them and check their blood sugar level several times in a day. Here's how a glucometer works. You insert a new test strip, load a fresh lancet into your lancet device, snap the tiny needle into the side of your finger, and squeeze until a fresh red dome gathers. You apply the drop of blood to the edge of the strip and watch as your meter counts down to reveal a meaningful number. That number can change the course of your entire day, or it could just be a checkpoint that passes by until the next one. Type 1 diabetes is managed with insulin as well as dietary changes and exercise. Type 2 diabetes may be managed with non-insulin medications, insulin, weight reduction, or dietary changes. Thanks for watching this Adventurous Kids episode.
What did you learn today?
Adventurous Kids!
Adventurous Kids!
What was the most interesting fact?
Adventurous kids!
Adventurous kids!
Adventurous kids!